Hello there and welcome back to Strategy Command World War II. World at War as we continue our fight to the last bullet against the Allied AI, the barbarian allies, the commies, all sorts of infidels on expert difficulty level with all bonuses maxed out as we are trying to restore the Roman Empire itself. Yeah. And we have faced some kinds of defeatism last time because of the situation in Japan, but it's time to focus again and strike against our mortal enemies. Once more, Xi'an has fallen last turn, which is nice. We've taken care of Hawaii some time ago. How is the American channel morale looking? That seems about more like it. Yes. It takes Sevastopol and they will be downed now. I do not expect for you to be useful anytime soon. Let's have you on patrol, possibly. Just in case, you never can be fully sure what might happen. I was thinking about the game a bit, how it is progressing. So, I think I will use three long amphibious vessels to take care of Malaya. It will be too. That's too much to break through all those locations first and take care of it. So we'll have to find the forces necessary to it. We've got some units that we can use in that matter. And we'll start pushing into India now. Most of these forces will be relocated to the India. A few of those might come help push toward Lancho, because we'll follow from this point only in one direction, while we also cleanse this land. And those guys will be soon ready and free to deploy wherever they want to go. That's pretty much it. But you have to sit here because we do not have good supply anymore. 7 for the last 10 in this game, you will have good supply. Don't you worry, we'll take care of you. Okay. And let's go in without further ado, and we hope for good weather to bombard some stuff out here as well. Yes. That's the plan. Let's see what the AI shall do. That. Sir, there is only one more turn that we can still maybe save you, but I doubt that's going to happen. Xi'an is gone. And it should take a nice green color. Pesky business. Yeah, more swarm. Blockade of Cape Town still. Our forces are invincible, to say the least. Okay, you did not lose a point. The Japanese submarine shells the Californian coast. Look at that. Nice stuff. Pathetic income. It would have been 300 MPPs by now. But it's not. Absolute Bloody Disgrace. Ah. And look at those boys. Suddenly they are not enjoying too much of a supply, do they? Yes, indeed. It sucks to be them. Please do not move into this. No! You fool! Can deploy those two guys in long range transports. Yes, we can do that. And this is the last time we'll see of you. Yeah, who cares? Dive, boy, dive. Fight for your tribes, chief. No! That pesky freaking sap! Get out of my life! Good stuff. They move in even more forces. Okay. Where is the freaking winter strike, for God's sake? I wanted to reinforce my troops and I cannot even do that. What a shame. Sevastopol will fall for sure. There is no other option. Unfortunately, it's not snowing, or it's muddy in February. Great. Of course, on ally turn. So we might suffer some losses that I did not want to suffer. You will die. At least it seems that the game is working quite well at this point and quite fast. You will die. Thank you for feeding my army here. Although it lost 2 points already that it shouldn't have, as per usual. Thank Fleet Moving. B. We went through B, so the good news is that the British Isles are under some sort of weather that does not allow bombers to be used. Go, go, my fighters. Beautiful. Yes. Take them down. What? Oh, you pesky little bugger, I cannot attack him. Please, please, let me take Rostov, sir. And that's why I want anti-aircraft defense immediately on those guys. I wish this hex would be actually a road as well, because it's not, if I recall correctly. That's fine, as long as you do not die. And yes, beautiful. We have a brand new unit to take your place. Good stuff. Make them suffer. Yes, yes. Yes. Now, 9. Okay, 2 points. Okay. We'll need to swap you around and move you away from this position. Are you too far away, out of the range of the HQ? That might be the case, actually. What a disaster, if that is indeed the case. Points to what? I haven't noticed. 2 points to what? Nothing? Come on, dude. I might retreat with you after we take care of it. Come on, hold the line. Don't give up. Now, that's something I would prefer to see more often from you. Might be also a nice skill to make. You are a threat after all. As we have seen time and over again. Oh, come on, we have to force march you all the way to Mandalay. The Indians are coming. Okay, smart of you to move this way. It means you do not have an entrenchment though. Whatever, sir. Ugh. Thank you. Now that's what we needed. Please, Angares, do not die to the winter strike. So you went up here. Where did your other friend go? I haven't noticed that. He has to be around here, there is no other way. Running. More slaves. Not upgraded, I think. Beautiful. That was a smart move on your part. Thank you for that. Now, because he moved this way, we can swap those guys around. And probably be done with what we are facing out here. More swarm. Yeah. I need a garrison. I don't care at all about that. A freaking turn too late. At least. Let's hear it. 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9, 10, 11, 12, 13, 14, 15, 16, 17, 18, 19. Not so bad, it seems. All right. Mad. No, it's not good, but there is a question of Spain. It cannot be raining now in Spain. That's where I care. What I care about now. No rain allowed there. And meanwhile, we'll calculate some supply. HQ hurt. Well, it's not over yet. It's frozen ground. I should have moved my tank in here. Stupid me. But it's good. At least we are not completely scuffed in here. How is... I want to see it. Is there a hope? If you can take the city now, he will still be at one strength of point. Maybe there is some hope after all. Just maybe. Yeah, let's start as per usual with naval assets and such. Let's go. Let's let you See some sunshine out here, shall we? Let's send you out to your doom. Hoping for more. Let's move you out here. Raid them as we do. You are not leaving port. It's not like you can anyway. Oh, Finland before I do anything else. So if I attack you, I cannot swap you twice. So I will have to swap you to be reinforced. And I have to swap you to retain the entrenchment points. Well, you don't have an entrenchment, but okay. As you are, sir. And to the Japan. So they decided that it's time to die here. Fine. Now they've moved away, which is nice. I'm not going to complain about that. Okay. We operate you. So you can follow up. We need two units adjacent for it to... Well, we need to take this port as well. Now. Can you die, please? Yes. Good stuff. I probably shouldn't have done that, but okay. Now we definitely kill you off while you are sitting here. 1 to 3, 1 to 4, 1 to 2, I mean. Yeah, let's do that. Nice stuff. I would love to take control of the port itself, but guess it will have to do. Now I want to see what's going on in Davao. Damn it. We have to avoid being in range. And why are you using so many ships? Now, you. Damn it, I have only 4 points. Shame. Really, nothing? What are you doing, AI? And of course it's raining out here, but we know that the subs are somewhere around here. The supply your ass. Let's retreat with you. Home. Okay. Need to reinforce you. Low. Let's move to port now. Oh my dear lord, what have I done? So they moved the bomber and fighter up here. Maybe I should deploy you in long range. Now. At least we know that they are not here, so we can use you quite safely. I think I want to deploy all these three guys in a long range. But it might happen as well next turn because, well, we cannot deploy you. So let's not worry about that. Now what I want, I might need to transport you somewhere. Let's do it. What do we have around here? Yeah, we need to definitely upgrade you. It's time for you to move up. Ah, here you are, sir. It will be a slow process. No shame in denying that. Now, I need to reinforce some of you as well. But look at that. Get out of my life. Die. Oh, you cannot move in because we lack supply. You can do something like that. I actually want you in the south, and you as well. Can force match you. Beautiful. Maybe let's actually reinforce it by a single point. Now my fighters need to reinforce the full if I can. Yes, I can. Not enough points. Not enough. Not enough. Okay. That's fine. Let's go in and clap them a few times. I know what I wanted to do, but okay, too late. Now here, oh yes baby, we do that or not? Let's make you suffer a little bit, you are afraid. And let's swap you around. Might as well. I don't think we need you here anymore. Neither. Oh, that's nice. Just what I wanted to see. But first let's kill you off. We cannot move into this town now. We have 2 points. No, he cannot move. It's zone of control. So we are good in that regard. Now just please. Die, sir. You were so nice to do just that, won't you? Good stuff. Let's just retake this X in case. So my supply can grow in Changzhou. You will move here. I will not reinforce you, I don't need to care about it. What? I hate your game sometimes. Now what do we do with you? We saw this sub somewhere around here. Let's move in here. Because we need to worry about that pesky business. Not quick enough, Mario. Ile tu są kamikaze atak? Let's see what's going on. Oof, a lot of swarm. You have to start moving up as well, but not yet. Coming has to recover to some extent, so we can put him in there instead. Let's move up. Supply from there. Actually, you know what? Why not? No units inside. Now he could be very useful in a run here, but you know what? He could be useful somewhere else as well. 14 MPPs. That's a lot of MPPs here. You cannot cover important locations, so. Yeah. I mean, for now we could operate you. Ah, right. Might as well move it to port. How much point does it cost? Okay. I'm not sure I will care about this city anymore. Oh, you'll move toward Manila then. Does it give me an MP? Yeah, I did. One point something. Okay. That's so trolly. I'm really. Sucks, by the way. Forget about it. I hope that 3 will be enough to take care of Singapore. I might even move my carriers this way, then, I guess. Before we resupply them and stuff. Let's do it, just in case. So we'll have 2 HQs to go after those guys. After we clean this mess up, we should have enough. Yeah, I'll have to think about it. We have to buy another. Yeah, we'll definitely need to buy some garrisons. Let's make you sit here for now. Would love to use this HQ, but as we can see those guys, it might not be too feasible. Yeah. Now my subs. They will be coming from this direction as per usual, I believe. Yeah. But it will be later on, not now. But I think I will move back just for the scouting reasons. I still forgotten about you! Not good of me, is it? Not good at all. Yeah, shame. Anyway, let's go to the East Africa and let's clap you. We cannot upgrade you. Let's go for some experience on my HQ. It's more experience on you. Now let's swap you around. So you'll have 5 supply next turn. While we upgrade you. Look at that thing. Beauty. Thank you very much. Haile Selassie has been captured almost alive. Now. You move here. Operate almost all the way. You're in good enough shape to... We actually have an upgrade for you as well, don't we? Now that I think about it. How are we doing on research? Full. Move back to your friends. We are not in a hurry yet. Need to move to Baghdad. Let's see what's going on in Basra. Nothing. That's what I want to hear. Let's take the oil fields. Yes, beautiful, all of them. Mine now. Are a deal. Let's take this city and move up toward this location. And we'll slowly make our way up to Basra. Now I will think about you. Please, for God's sake, one lucky one time, baby, lucky one time. Oh my dear Lord, finally! After all this pain, I cannot believe it. The victory into his Italian garrison to retake it, of course. Ah, it's Greece, so we don't need to use Italian garrison. Nice. Good stuff. The last. Shameful location. But he's still resisting the Roman call. Well, we'll think about that now. Before anything else, let's move you all the way up here. Now you're attaching to some stuff out there, which is not necessarily what we need anymore. And you have good enough supply to go for something like that. Where are you? We need to save Franco. Yes. As the commies are trying to take over. And it's the phase one, the beginning of phase one of Operation Emperor, so let's go. Spain will be the first saving that we'll make out here. What's unfortunately successful is the Allied propaganda, as you will soon see. But we can see through their lies. Right? Look at those messages. Sport, what are you talking about? Alert? They are very happy. Causes rejoice. What are you talking about? We are victorious after all now. You can only reach that far, but fortunately for us, you can reach all the way to Madrid. Let's start with that. 2 points. Nothing in. Oh, that's so nice. That is so nice indeed. 3 points. Beautiful. Get me some experience, mate. Now you. Let's do it. Points. Two points now. What else do we have? One of you. You can go to D6 potentially. And clap him. And you definitely can. Let's go for Burgos first. I might have used. Where are you? Only 1 point? Fine. Okay. Please give me 2. That's experience on him. Let's go for Madrid. Beautiful flight, sir. Oh, look at that. Is it 1 kill? Yes, nice stuff. National morale points. So now we have to decide. You probably cannot kill him, can you? But might as well take a look, shall we? Now, because of that, we can take a look with you and see that we would make a kill. Well, I think we might take an easier target out for some experience, that is. Yeah, let's do that. Just to get some experience in my HQ. How are you doing now, sir? Oh, look at that. Not bad at all. Now let's move you a little bit closer. Now, we need some time to recover. Fly up there. Actually, maybe moving it to the south is not the worst idea. Because we need some time before we have supply to actually prepare them for jump. We need to move toward that pesky business as well. Now we won't worry about that too much. Let's go to the east. Hungarians, definitely not attached. In other words, trash. First we reinforce. You don't need to be reinforced, nice. But all other HQs will be reinforced first. Oh, yes, baby. Italians did not suffer anything, because they don't. Now we can move you in. Nice and clean. There is not even a need to grant you, I guess. Oh, any chances to take care of it nice and clean? No. Let's go back south. You haven't suffered. Oh, any losses. Let's actually upgrade him first. So juicy. So potentially sweet. And I think it's time to reinforce. Turn too late. Now, we need to make sure that attached guys are attached. The Hungarians, that is. You don't need attachment, we will actually reinforce you. You actually do not need attachment because we will have to do something else with you. Now, Kharkov first of all. We've taken some heavy losses. Let's give you the experience from the field artillery piece. Maybe even make my work a bit easier. Okay, Chief. If that's what you want. Let's take the location. Are you kidding me? Freaking mad. Now we don't have enough MVPs to reinforce all of them, but we need to reinforce key pieces. Yeah. It's the mobility one. Let's take Kharkov now. Now we might need to move you in actually. Nah, you have 2 points, fine. Swap you around. Take care of you. Why am I on these screens, Chief? Ooh. Okay, 3 points, why? Ah, mat plus zone of control, right. Okay. Man, would I love to take you out, wouldn't I? Well, let's go to the north actually now. Yeah, we don't have that many MPPs. That's a lot. Not as much as the mobility one, mind you. Well, let's take a look here. 88, if we were to attach it to him. 89, so we are the supreme HQ out here. And of course it means we cannot upgrade you anyway. points because we cross outside. 2, 3. I think there is a way. Is it 3? Okay. Ah, we cannot swap you twice. Okay, then we suffer a little bit less supply then. Not even looking at that. Upgrade you. You can move up. How are you doing? Not too good. Not bad. Let's go with that. Just to keep a little bit of pressure up. Swap around and reinforce. So we have only 197 entities remaining. Swap around. I probably shouldn't have done that, but we need that. Prepare the back. Yeah, I think I might even go for that. Let's move in for more niceties out there. We cannot do much when it comes to you. So now what do we have here? Yeah, you are pretty weak. I'm willing to go for it. If you do not run away. Nice. I will swap you around just so you are not in that particular position. I can't operate you. Not enough MVPs, okay. Can you take care of your zone of control? I think it should be possible. Yes. Take him down. No. No. Get out. If I move you in, is it still 1-1? Yes. Let's move you in, boy. Kill his lateness. And now we can shorten our line of defense. Let's swap you around. I'd love to move him to Dniepropetrovsk, but we don't have enough MPPs, so let's leave it as it is. Speaking of not enough MPPs, let's force match you. Let's move you to the railway. And let's not forget to move you in close as well. Close-ish. Move you toward your HQ. So we have like a point left possibly. Not on you though. Let's give you a point. So Minsk should fall next turn. I cannot think of any other way that it is going to end. Yeah. We still need to move a unit in here, which I will do next turn. I would love to use my tank around here rather than there, but well, it is what it is, isn't it now? 142 MPPs. Do we have the Italian garrison? Yes. Are we in need of it immediately? No. But kind of, yeah. You can send you out there already. We have one more remaining. If yes, then we have to buy it. Okay. Ira Kingar. Yeah, we need to buy it as well. Let's do it. And we still have some upgrades to do, don't we? Yep. Ah, you moved. Okay. To take care of this oil field, we need to move into Basra. It will take me some time to prepare for assault against the here, so we might as well put some elites on you in the meantime. I think I will move you forward toward Malacca. Or do we? To upgrade you, we need to wait till the supply is here before I move my HQ forward. I want to kill you first. You can be an issue somewhere later along the way. I can see that happening. Where do we send you? I think back to Africa you go. So 11 points. Yeah. We actually might need you. Well, we definitely will need you to take Erzurum. So that's definitely what we are going to do. 37 MPs left. And you. Just to dissuade them from bombarding it at this point. I should have upgraded you with anti-aircraft defense, shouldn't I? Those locations as well. Well, we have to find a time to do that. Long range aircraft. Nice, what's going on here? I would love to invest a little bit more. Probably something into production. But that's going to be concluded. You can do that next turn. Upgrade those guys. For that reason, I will leave you. Well, I won't be able to upgrade you. Let's leave you on the... Yeah. Here, we should take this, so our supply should look good to be able to operate my HQ. But Algiers, we are on the timeline here. We need to take care of it quickly. One of the cores will have to go as well. Mm-hmm. Now you are sitting in good supply. 5 next turn. You are chaining from this dude, probably. Yeah. So we, I will do that. Moving to Urt Dniepropetrovsk. Hopefully next turn you will be just able to enter the city. But for now, that's going to be it. Yeah. So thank you for watching as we continue our fight to the last bullet, to the last man against the Allied menace. As we are trying to restore the Roman Empire, our western flank will be secured next turn. Almost. We need still to take care of some pesky business. But we need to protect the Italian soil by taking Gibraltar with my panzer and core. And no naval assets will be able to enter the holy sites of ours. Now just in case, let's send you out here. Just so we can see some other pesky units that might try to come in through this sector. Let's bring you to 12 supply. You as well. Support. I still need a lot of points for the battleships and other stuff to be upgraded. How is your supply looking? 6, so you probably can take care of me quite easily, if I were to guess. Fortunately, Guam is ours. We have one more point to take care of. I want you to move into Rangoon rather than anything else. We know that they've got one pesky sub out here. And that's not going to go too well, I'm afraid. Now next time we can do some cheeky little things out here. Yeah. Hopefully we can take care of this issue right away, so we can move my HQ into the city and draw supply from there. This little fella might be in our ways though. And we'll keep pushing toward Lancho from now on. That's the issue as well. We'll see. We'll see how we shall progress in here. Yeah. And anyway, thank you for watching once more, and I will see you next time.